And so by giving so much of your attention to things that you don't have any control over, really, you're just observing them, then you practice thoughts. You continue thoughts that often don't serve you. So deliberate creating requires deliberate thought. And deliberate thought requires a sensitivity to the way you feel. And a sensitivity to the way you feel requires understanding what your emotions mean.